Well, I've been using Gray-Nicolls over 5 years now, and you know, I've got very comfortable with it, very good, great stuff. Pads, you know, the all equipment you could think about, you know, Gray-Nicolls actually have those things. So you could, you know, it's been good over the years. I enjoyed using Gray-Nicolls, and hopefully it could carry on in the future. We have a lot of them since I've been using Gray-Nicolls. You know, I scored 100 home in Georgetown off 69 balls off against Australia. Out here recently, I got 200s and two, you know, tough games for us. And in recent past, too, you know, I went to India the other day, I scored 149. You know, got 101 day games out here also.
Served you well.
Yeah, it actually did, yeah. I scored a lot of 100 in the recent past. You know, I'm a person who likes my own things. I don't like to be using things that I'm not comfortable with. So it's very important for me to have my own stuff, you know, something that I'm accustomed to and I'm definitely comfortable with. Yeah, we've learned a lot. You know, the guys actually, you know, picked up a lot of stuff from me, you know, going into the nets, doing a lot of extra work, and you know, they learned a lot of stuff from that, and they started to do a lot of work, hard work in the batting, or you know, bowlers maybe sometimes go out and do extra work, and they realize, you know, at this level we have to do a lot of work to get better, and you know, you cannot sit down and get better. And you know, guys started to realize on these things and they started to pick themselves up and go out there and do the hard work. But I listen to all types of music, you know. My preferred music will be slow, soft music, you know. I don't like too much of the rough stuff, you know. Not really, yeah. I don't have any heroes right now. I would thank God when I did that. You have to obviously work on all aspects of the game, you know, weak areas, try to develop them, you know, if you're making mistakes, you have to obviously work on those things. And, you know, work in the good areas also, you got to work on everything to make yourself better. You know, you can't expect to sit back and things going to happen, it's not going to happen. We got to work hard on your cricket.